Yo, welcome back to another Warzone Mobile. Season 6 has officially started. Also, we're going to be taking a look at the new SMG, the ISO 9mm. It's pretty much the little brother of the ISO 45. So, it's tier 20 if you want to get this SMG. So, I'm going to show you guys this gameplay of this gun. So, hopefully you guys enjoy. And this is Eric Kibber out.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Whoa. Don't pull out the 9.
Much more.
Enemies inside the perimeter.
What's your block?
Enemies inside the perimeter. Enemies inside the perimeter. We have the lead. Enemies inside the perimeter. Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
Changing max.
Hard perimeter. Enemies inside the perimeter. Enemies inside the perimeter.
Where did you like to shoot? Changing max. Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Immediate CAS.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Enemies inside the perimeter. Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
Stun grenade out.
Point relocated. Secure the target area.
It is caught.
hardpoint. Stand by.
Where did you launch your shield ranging max?
Hardpoint relocated. Secure the target area. Enemies inside the perimeter.
Yo, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. I'm going to be showing you guys the build that I used for the ISO 9mm, so hopefully you guys enjoy. So, I used, for the barrel, I used the 7EX Raptor. For the muzzle, I used the Spiral V3 flash hider. For the magazine, I used the 50-round drum mag. For the ammunition, I used 9mm hollow points. And then for the stock, I used the demo fade tag. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. This is Zero Care Bear, out.